Chapter 4, the second clinical visit, integrating history, clinical laboratory, and imaging data for the application of the 12 exclusion criteria for sclerotherapy, the relative contraindications to sclerotherapy, and what their clinical impact is upon your day-to-day sclerotherapy practice. Now let's turn to our texts and begin today.